to Welsh mum and English years later they meet. And then it was not a good thing, but actually it was a musical treat for our boys. How lovely to see you. Oh, always lovely to see you. Oh, how did you enjoy the album? Together again, your second album together. Was it the tricky second album, or was it?
It was the easiest thing I've ever done.
It's pretty normal.
We kind of got to understand how each other works. We love doing it. On the back of the success of the last one, we're sort of all buoyed up and excited. And we went to, and we just had a blast.
Fantastic. Did you have a list of songs that you haven't been able to squeeze on the last one? You thought we really need to do that.
No. But we had that one song that we tried on the first album, got absolutely wrong, and did it properly on this one.
Oh, thank goodness for that. Yeah. Which one is that?
It was some extended evening.
Oh.
We were really trying too hard with it on the first album.
Oh,
we tried to pick a beautiful song and progress with something that's beautiful.
Oh, goodness.
A bit like you.
Yeah.
Andrew Lloyd Webber, you ask him which song does he wish he'd ever written, and he said that one. That's his song. It's the greatest written love song.
It's just perfect though, isn't it? Because the whole sentiment of it as well. I mean, it'll actually start me going, I want that when it records. That's what I want to play.
Once you found the
I nearly tried to sing with Michael Ball. I'm so sorry, I stopped immediately. Well, that's a beautiful thing. Are there any songs that you've tried that don't work? Again.
Under the moon of love, passion, what would be? I'd like to make it work for me.
That is a genius.
So under a mane smells like tea.
I can see some kind of tango or paso doble happening to that. Is being on snow. I mean, that's all you need to talk about.
I know. To what song?
One day to, well, to kill a queen. I know. It should have been Game of Thrones to the queen, shouldn't it?
He doesn't watch it and doesn't understand why.
You're looking at me with that look, aren't you?
A little bit.
Okay, have you got a lunch? I mean, you know, boyfriends yesterday. They follow you. I mean, you're at the corner boyfriends are. They're very dedicated,
they're
aren't
brilliant.
They?
They're absolutely brilliant. And what's lovely?
There was no phone screen.
Only for me. I might get you on the way out.
Immediately.
Thank you.